Puppies. This afternoon we are saying goodbye to Clover. So I was going to, let me pick her up here for you. She's a little tired because we just got done with finishing up. There she is. There we go. Say hi, Clover. I'm gonna take a little nap before Mama gets here. Aren't you, sweetiekins? He's a good girl. Robin's puppies turn 8 weeks old today, so they got their second doses of their puppy shots. So they completed the whole series for their puppy shots. So they're completely vaccinated other than rabies. They got their next deworming, and they got weighed, and little Miss Clover is not quite 4 pounds. She's like 3 pounds, 11 ounces, I wanna say. And she's a good girl. She's such a good puppy. She's very sleepy. We did a lot of running around. So let me show you everybody else. They're all very, very tired. There they are. This is Piper right here. I know it's hard to see their collars, but this is Piper. This is Maisie right here, and Charlotte. And then over on the bed in front, you have Desi, and behind Desi is Button. Back there. But they all did really well. They took their shots really well. Nobody really squirmed or cried. They did really well. They're really cooperative. We did some toenail trimming. We got all up to speed. And so we're excited for Clover. He's a good puppy. I want to find a better spot for this live stream, for the camera anyway. There is no good spot for it. At least we can see them. And so we're getting Clover ready to, we're packing up her things and getting her ready to go. Myra, what's up, sweetie? Moms always know when we've got a puppy going home, they can tell. So I think they get a little bit anxious. That's Myra that you hear fussing.
Mom? pictures of them.
Hi. Who are you?
Out in the
been around, no one has chosen forever.
Oh, what are you doing? Finnegan? Finnegan? Good girl, Clover.
But I didn't even bring your fancy collar. I mean, it's not going to be the garden.
Robin dog. Do you want me to just grab her and bring her here?
Sure.
So her and like all over here. It's on her paperwork.
Okay.
It's on this. Okay. It's over here. So.
Yeah, we keep a copy just in case. Like,
okay, yeah. But, and so she's 3 pounds, 11 ounces this morning.
That's what I guess, that she'd be a little bit less than 4 pounds.
A little less than four, only on for 4, but she's. Her appetite is not strong.
Yes, I've seen that.
Yeah, so she is, we've got her food all ready for her. But sure, I'll stop interrupting, I'm sorry.
No, but she's good. And I never told her today. So I'll put them down these real quick. This one just, this has a price, it was like $2,500. It's very paid to $500, but talk about it.
Yes. I didn't want to touch her until I gave the money.
No,
I wish it was mine. You'll never get her back.
Yeah,
sorry.
That's cool.
This one says that you want to give her to serve for facility. This one says that we need to provide a full disclosure of her health, including her records.
For
your, yes, she had an exam by our veterinarian.
And that's on her health record. When I go to the board, I need to.
So
that will be a, the paperwork that we give you.
Yes.
So that guy, and then also the contract, and then her pedigree and everything. That'll be plenty to get you over the board. Yeah.
Yes, because all I need, they say she has to look healthy, and she has to have like all her shots that she's supposed to have by that age.
Yep.
And so that's. What's going to be important for you is this
right here. See, they don't even care about the
deworming. They just care about the shots, right?
Yeah.
Their vaccines. unless you take them to your vet and they get deworming every 3 months.
Yeah, some places are.
Yeah.
I
throw up. I kicked something.
Oh, we look
beautiful. Yeah. I'll take pretty pictures of her with flowers.
Oh.
I try to get them, but she can sell more flowers.
Thank you. I
more back here. Darling, what have you done? It's always been baked in there. Yeah.
Wow, she really doesn't care with me playing around in the box.
Does she want letter cream?
Oh! nowhere to go over there. There's nowhere to go. There's a donut in their thing, and one day she kept sitting on the donut. I'm like, are you practicing for anybody?
They have a joke.
I know.
Joke.
What is either that or the other direction. Nope. I took an old hat that I had and I cut it up and I made
her some water in the morning. Or I guess before you're leaving, like early in the morning. Mm-hmm. So I'll give her some like a drink of water. Enough if she just has the water that is similar to the pulse to activate, and she should have her morning poop.
Okay.
And then maybe when, how far are you going to be driving? Are you going
to? Well, I just about max 2 hours.
Oh, okay. And then.
So should I feed her right after her morning poop and then drive like 2 hours, or should I wait, stop, feed her, and then?
So I would probably give her water in the morning, get her drink some water, and then that will bring her poop from overnight out, and then you can go ahead and feed her, and then that poop will take, you know, a couple hours to work its way through. And so I would give her water and feed her, and she'll go poop, and then that poop should, you know, take some time to work its way through. So I think you're good. You're only going to be going through, like, 2 hour poops. That'll be perfect.
Okay.
The rule of thumb for comfortable bladder holding is 1 hour for every woman of age. And so 2 hours, 2 hours.
Okay.
And they're comfortable. So
then she shouldn't have to hold her bladder right when they start moving it. She just went.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah. So if you're traveling and she just went to come out of the and you're driving along and it's been 2.5 hours and she's sleeping, don't worry about it. If she's getting antsy, then it might be time. If it's only been an hour, then if you know that she's finding the input and it's only been an hour, then it's probably just a birthday. When I brought home all our other dogs, so they were all very different. Remy slept the whole way. Not the other little bug who screamed the entire way. I almost keep talking to
you. Yeah,
it was a nightmare. But Robin flew, but she had her in the crate, underneath the seat. And she moved just by hand in there. And she actually rested her head on the hand and went to sleep. But she was crying like that. And so if you have her in a carrier,
I have like a car seat.
Oh, that'll be perfect.
I mean, it's a cheap one, but I put some blankets in it. I'm a mountain goat. I love you.
I need a picture of her in this too.
My little mountain goat. Clover, look at Elisabeth.
Hi, Clover.
I don't want you to fall, sweetie. Because you're not really a mountain goat.
Okay. You're not built to do this.
She's like, but Mom.
Yeah. But Mom, this is fun.
I thought we were going to go watch.
Yeah, we're going to try a different. Oh, you're going to fall, sweetie. You're going to fall, sweetie. Look at it. What are you trying to do? She says, She's a circus act. That's what she is. What are you trying to do?
You're so
See, you fell. I knew you would.
Oh, that was so cute.
You knew mountain goat.
Isn't she so soft?
Yes.
Her fur is so soft. Mm-hmm. Like sometimes when puppies insert like in her armpits that are a little bit coarse, but she's just soft everywhere. Mm-hmm. She wiggles around and she's
Girl, we're going to have a talk. Yeah. You're not actually a mountain goat. I know you want to be one. You have great aspirations, but you're not. And you're not a cat either, right?
Jesus.
You're not a cat? No. You're a cat.
I'm a
Melanie like the macchiato.
Macchiato?
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine's pretty good. She wanted to see macchiato. It's good on.
Right?
I'll be right back, sweetie. You can go fun with your mama. You don't have to be separate from
them. You could let her play with the puppies. And
I'm afraid they'll attack her dress.
You don't want to.
But I
could. So like right down here. And actually, so make it a little bit easier for you just by doing this. Hey, folks. Valerie is here with Clover. She's here. And
hi.
Clover is all dressed up. Valerie got her this beautiful dress.
Food bowl.
That's Rocky, right?
Yes.
Hi, Rocky. Hi, buddy. Oh, are you looking for something amazing? They're not much bigger than she is. Oh, maybe Bobby.
Yeah, that's Bobby. He's gotten big like the last few days. He's gotten big. He's gotten a gross bird or something.
He was my second favorite.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
He's my favorite.
Yeah.
Rocky's like, oh, she can come in.
Say goodbye to all your adoring fans now. Kiss, kiss, right? Mwah, mwah, mwah. Right?
She's closing her eyes.
But we love each other already. A lot. And Sue, here's another mountain goat. Trust me. She climbed up on my arm. Like I held it out. Like this. And she tried to walk across it like a circus. Another little mountain goat. I love you.
Hey folks, I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna take you over to Clover. Clover's all dressed up in her going home outfit with Valerie. There she is, and her mama Valerie. She's getting ready to go home. How beautiful is her dress?
And a little pearl.
Oh, I didn't even notice the pearl.
Okay, it's fake pearl.
Well, I didn't think he went diving for pearls.
I mean, Amazon.
It's so pretty.
Yeah. She's just putty in my hands.
She gave you a good sniff and then she's...
Yeah.
She is in love with her mama. She is so relaxed.
Yeah, doesn't want to be put down.
She was crying, fussing when Valerie went to put her down.
Do you need your sweater? Should we try to put on
She's
the
so
sweater?
Relaxed and happy.
She's, oh.
Oh,
oh jealous. Oh, look at her. She's totally, yeah. No, she's done. Huh? Yeah. She, total confidence.
You're so cute.
Do you need
She's
your
a
sweater?
Happy girl.
Oh.
Here, we'll just go like this. Keep you nice and warm while I put you in your car seat.
You are so precious.
My favorite.
You're such a good girl, Clover.
Good girl, Clover, Clover.
Say goodbye.
Yeah,
say see you later.
Last time on the stream.
But on the website, I will...
Hey, Sue! She says, oh my gosh, Valerie, she is a fashionista extraordinaire. Yeah,
of course she is. She is Clover La Plante.
Sounds so fancy.
But Drew can actually say my last name pretty good.
How do you say it?
LaPlante.
Yeah, LaPlante.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's perfect.
LaPlante.
LaPlante.
It actually means
French.
The
French
plant.
Canadian.
Yeah, and I'm a flower farmer, and I get all the time like, oh, isn't that funny? Like I've never heard
never
it
heard
ever.
Before. Yeah. Like, me being from Kansas, oh, you're not Kansas anymore. I never heard that before.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you did used to get that a lot.
Yeah, I used to get that a lot.
Oh, she's
her eyes
she's
are
home.
Closed.
She's home. Look at her. She's home.
I got a video. I was going to take a picture of her, and then she started crawling out Valerie's arms. And
yeah.
So then I had to stop the video because I had to catch her.
Yeah.
She's already ready to go on adventures.
Yay.
To her mama.
Yay.
She's so happy.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to take the stream back over to the rest of the puppers. Clover is the first one to go home of Robin's puppies. So it's an exciting day. They turned 8 weeks today, so it's the first.